two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low, death maker, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creeped to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. On that ass, what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S, I'm fresh and double O P D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Hell yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
This where it takes place, so when that show attention, mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making a sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, say your ass, I get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock. When I tick and I talk, but I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO went in the city they call Long Beach, putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. With so much drama in the LBC, it's kinda hard being Snoop D-O-double-G. But I, somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few ends as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got bitches in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you wanna do? Shit, I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the doors.
But what?
We don't love them hoes.
Yeah. So we gon' smoke an ounce to this. G's up, hoes down, while you motherfuckers bounce to this.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Lay back.
With my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Lay back.
With my mind on my money and my money.
Now, I got me some Seagram's gin. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of shit happens all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. Everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got the cultivating music that be captivating. He who listens to the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street and get to macking to this bitch named Shady. She used to be the homeboy's lady. 80 degrees when I tell that bitch, please raise up off these NUTs, cause you get none of these at ease. As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze, be out, chump jet.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back,
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back,
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Later on that day, my homie Dr. Dre came through with a gang to Tango Ray. And a fat ass Jake of some bubonic chronic that made me choke. Shit, this ain't no joke. I had to back up off of it and sit my cup down. Tango Ray and chronic, yeah, I'm fucked up now. But it ain't no stopping, I'm still popping. Dre got some bitches from the city of Compton to serve me. Knock with a cherry on top, cause when I bust my nut, I'm raising the box to cock. Don't get upset, girl, that's just how it goes. I don't love you hoes, I'm out the dope, and I'll be
rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on.
Laid back,
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back,
with my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in love, sipping on gin and juice.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs. Rock on with your bands, say.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your bands.
I rock on with my pants off cause it's a must. It's the lady of rage still kicking up dust. So let me loosen up my bra strap. And let me boost it with my raw rap. Cause I'ma break it down to the nitty gritty one time. When it comes to the lyrics, I get busy with mine. Busy as a beaver, you best believe her. This grand diva's running shit with the speed of a cheetah. Me the lyrical murderer, I'm serving them like two scoops of chocolate. Check out how I rock it. I'm the one that's throwing bolos. You better roll a rolo to find out I'm the number one solo. The capital R-A, now kick it to the G-E. I bring the things to light, but you still can't see me. I flow like a monthly, you can't cramp my style. For those that tried to punk me, here's a pampering child. No need to say mo, check the flow. Rage in the back once more, so now you know I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs. I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs. Now I'm hitting MCs like, how you get? Ain't no doubt about it, I'm the undisputed. So what you wanna do is back on up. I'll tap that butt, wax the cuts, pass the bucks. So put your money on the breadwinner. I kick lyrics so dope that the brothers call them head spinners. I got the tongue that is outdone anyone. From the rising to the setting of the sun or the moon, I consume the room with doom. When I hear the kick of an 808 bass, boom, boom, bam, got. I'm hitting so hard, you can say it's a grand slam. Dunk, punks get broken off a chunk when they feel the funk of the rhythm that I give them. Let it hit them, split them, did it, now I'm rid of them. Yeah, I put that on my unborn kids. Rage in effect, so you know how it is. I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your band, say.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your band, say.
I rock and stuff with my Afro
Puffs. I rock on with your
bands. I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
I rock on with your bands.
Now ever since my debut, I continue to lay you flat on your back from the raps that I spat. Spit, oh shit, I'm the shit. You can't get with the rage, then tough pity. I pity the fool that gets with the lyrical murderer, cause my shit is rude. You wanna get with the wickedness with that big Bottega that's kicking it, ripping it apart like Jason. You'll be chasing a dream like Freddy. Are you ready for the cream de la creme? I'm steam pressuring those who ain't measuring up. I keep competitive stuff in the muck with they butt up. What you wanna nut up like cashew? Don't you know that I will mash you for real? That's the deal. I'm straight out of Farmville, VA.
So what you gotta say?
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your bands, say.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your bands, say.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your bands, say.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro Puffs.
Rock on with your bands, say.
I am the roughest, roughest, roughest.
Say what?
I am the toughest, toughest, toughest.
am the toughest, toughest, toughest. Get with the roughest, roughest. Get with the toughest, toughest. Get with the roughest, roughest. Get with the toughest, toughest. Get with the wickedness, roughest. I am the wickedness.
Yeah. 1994. End up on the ground.
Of the sea, back to the block, Snoop Doggy Dog, Funky at the dot. Went solo on that ass, but it's still the same. Long Beach is the spot where I serve my cane. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, but don't lose your grip. Nine tris ain't the year's there for me to fuck up shit. So I ain't holding nothing back, and motherfucker, I got five on the 20 sack. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, cause I never hesitate to put a nigga on his back.
Yeah, so keep out the manuscript. You see that it's a must we drop gangsta.
What's my motherfucking name? Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's the bow to the wild, creeping and crawling, yiggy yes yo, and Snoop Doggy Dog in the motherfucking house like every day, dropping shit with my nigga Mr. Dr. Dre. Like I said, niggas can't fuck with this, and niggas can't fuck with that shit that I drop, cause you know it don't stop. Mr. 187 on the motherfucking top. Tick tock, now with a Glock, just some nuts in a cock. Robbing motherfuckers, then I kill them blood cops. And I step through the fog and I creep through the small, cause I'm Snoop Doggy, 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 oh. Your hands in the motherfucking air and wave the motherfuckers like you just don't care. Yeah, roll up the dank and pour the drink and watch it stink.
Why?
Cause doggies on the gang, my bank rolls on swole, my shit's on hit legit, now I'm on parole. Stroke with the dog pound right behind me, and up in your bitch is where you might find me playing that G-bang. She want the nigga with the biggest nuts, and guess what? Is I and I am him, slim with the tilted brim. What's my motherfucking name?
So I know you got your gat, your dick on hard from fucking your road dogs, the hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass, that's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth, make it bow down to the rope. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you, little hoe. Oh, don't think I forgot, let you slide. let me ride, just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on, stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your Compton hat, your Lopes, and watch your back, cause you might get smoked low. And pass the bud, and stay low key, BG, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to, you fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you. Yeah, that's the fuck I'm talking about. We have your motherfucking record company surrounded. Put down the candy and let the little boy go. You know what I'm saying? Punk motherfucker.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Doggy dogs in the motherfucking house.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Death rolls in the motherfucking house.
Wow, wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. The sounds of a dog bring me to another day. Play with my bone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's the Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me, toe to toe. Tim M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollin', baby. So what that lets you know? That if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you fuckin' with Death Row. And I ain't even swangin' them things. I'm hollin' 187 with my dick in your mouth, bitch.
Yeah, nigga, Compton and Long Beach together on this motherfucker. So you wanna pop that shit, get your motherfucking cranium cracked, nigga. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty DR. Yeah, motherfucker.
Now understand this, my nigga Drake can't be touched.
Luke's bending over.
So Luke's getting fucked, Buster.
Musta thought I was sleazy. I thought I was a mark, cause I used to hang with Easy.
Animosity made you speak what you spoke. Ayo, Drake.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, gap teeth in your mouth, so my dick's got to fit.
With my nuts on your tonsils, while you're on stage rapping at your whack ass concert.
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside to show you how Death Row pull off that hoot ride.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, Spotty got him. As I pulls out my strap, got my chrome to the side of his white socks.
You tryna check my homie, you best check yourself, cause when you diss Drake, you diss yourself.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga.
So I don't want no elaboration to make the bitches don't fall in your cross. I just thought I'm done fucking with me.
Yeah. Nine Deuce. Dr. Dre. Dropping chronic once again. It don't stop. Punishing punk motherfuckers real quick like Compton style, nigga. Doggy dogs in the motherfucking house. Yeah. Long Beach is in the motherfucking house. Yeah. Yeah. Straight up. Really though. Breaking all them suckers off something real proper life. You know what I'm saying? All them sucker ass niggas can eat a fat dick. Yeah. Eazy-E, Eazy-E, Eazy-E can eat a big fat dick. Tim Dawg can eat a big fat dick. Luke can eat a fat dick.
Nah, what you gonna do today?
For destroying that letter.
Take out my clothes for the letter. I ain't gonna get my nails done.
See.
Why, what's up?
Hey, did what your name get at you yesterday?
Who?
These nuts.
Aw, shut up, nigga.
But I wanna ask you one question. If I had some nuts hanging on the walls, what would I have, honey? I just, darling, you have some walnuts. She said, well, daddy, if I had some nuts on my chest, would those be chestnuts? I said, hell yeah. She said, well, daddy, if I had nuts under my chin, would those be chin nuts? I said, hell no, bitch, you'd have a dick in your mouth.
Chicky check, micro. microphone check one.
Chicken check.
Microphone check two.
Chicken check.
Microphone check three.
Check game from the notorious Compton G.
Back with some shit that got the bump. As you pull up in the park, your pops your trunk. Just a faucet like a motherfucker clowning and shit. Got your dangers on your hoopty and your fly ass bitch. Throw off, show off, I'll take that home. If she proper, I'ma pop up. I hope Hopper is back on track. With big money, big nuts, and a big fat chronic sack.
So dash, step up on they ass and give these motherfuckers a blast from the past.
Diggity dabs out of the cut with some shit that I wrote with my nigga D.R.E. So you know I must be dope, but rat-tat-tat-tat that ass. Starting static with Drake, make way for the AK that I bring as I swing like Cappy. Not from Crisscross, but they call me Mac Daddy Hattie. Not known about the city I'm from. Long Beach, tic-tac, grab your gap, watch your back, get right, come. Stomping in my khaki suit, Big G from the hood, kid from Eastwood. Goddamn, I ripped up, picked up, and skipped up on top of things as they swing towards my ding-a-ling.
Look, could you raise up off his nuts? Cause Dr. Drizzy's about to raise that shit up. Chicky check.
Microphone check one.
Chicky check.
Microphone check two.
Chicky check.
Microphone check three.
You're tuned to the sounds of the DRE.
Now check me out, it's back to the old school, where the niggas get they scrap on. Don't nobody cap on, slap on some DRE or some funky ass shit by the D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G. Real G's who drop keys, protect D's and U-T. So nigga please keep out my manuscript. You see that it's a must, I drop gangster shit.
Yikes.
So recognize gang from the gangster. Things will remain the same until I change them.
It's real easy to see, so you can check sounds from Nate D-O-double-G.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I can't be faded. I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I can't be faded.
I'm a nigga from the motherfucking street.
I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow for blow. Let me know if you think you can fake that, bro.
I heard you wanna fuck with Dre. You picked the wrong motherfucking day. Here we go, toe to toe, blow for blow. Let me know if you think you can fake that, bro.
To the beats I spill, I use Crest, so ain't no cavity creeps in my grill. Still, niggas run up and try to kill at will, but get popped like a pimple, so call me Clearasil. I wipe niggas off the face of the earth since birth. I've been a bad nigga, now let me tell you what I'm worth. More than a stealth bomber, I cause drama, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer on a 747 jet. Never forget, I'm that nigga that keeps the hoes panties wet. The mic gets smoked once you hit a beat kick with grooves so funky, they come with a speed stick. So check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking D.R.E. I keep they motherfucking heads ringing. Yeah, keep the heads ringing. three, four for the dough, five for the hoe, six, seven, eight for death row. Mad niggas bout to feel the full effect of intellect, so I could collect respect plus a check. Now I'm fin to get into my men too and take care of this business I need to attend to, cause my rich do, and this rap shit's my meal ticket. So you goddamn right I'ma kick it or get evicted. I bring terror like Stephen King, a black Casanova, running niggas over like Christine. When I rock the spot with the flavor I got, I get plenty of ass, so call me an astronaut. As I blast past another nigga's ass, thought he was strong, but I smoke him like grass, just like Cheech and Chong. When I float, niggas know it's time to take a hike, cause I grab the mic and flip my tongue like a dyke. I got rhymes to keep you enchanted, produce a smoke screen with the funky green to keep your eyes slanted. So check the flavor that I'm bringing, the motherfucking D.R.E. I keep they motherfucking hands ringing.
Ring, ring,
yeah.
Ring, ring, ring,
keep the hands ringing.
Ring, ring, ring,
yeah, come on.
If you want to get on down,
oh, yeah,
you gotta get on
come
down.
On.
Just get on
like
down.
Oh. Debonair with flair, I scare wear and tear without a care. Running shit as if I was a mayor, but I ain't no politician, no competition, sending all opposition to see a mortician. I'm up front, never in the backdrop, step on stage and get faded just like a flat top. Your rhyme sounds like it bought him and stop and go. Drake came to wax you, ho, just call me Mopping Glow. Many try to, but just can't rock with. I'm 6 feet, 225, a pure chocolate. Your chances to jack and me a Slim G, cause I rock from summer to Santa comes down the chimney. Ho, 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 and so, as I continue to flow, cause yo, I'm just a fly Negro, so check the flavor that I'm bringing, the motherfucking D.R.E. I keep they motherfucking hands ringing. Yeah, I keep they motherfucking hands ringing.
The mind of a maniac, doomed to be a killer since I came out the nutsack. I'm in a murderous mind state with a heart full of terror. I see the devil in the mirror, buck buck, lights out, cause when I grab my sword off, niggas get hauled off. Barrel one, tear your motherfucking flesh. Barrel two, tear your fucking heart out your chest. You see I'm quick to let the hammer go click on my tech nine, so if you try to wreck mine, foolish your bedtime. Feel the blast from the chocolate bomber, infrared aimed at your head like your name was Sarah Connor. Decapitation, I ain't hesitating to put you in a funeral home with a bullet in your dome. I'm hot like lava, you got a problem, I got a problem solver, and his name is Revolver. It's like a deadly game of freeze tag, I touch you with the 44 mag and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than his graveyard filler, cap pillar, cause I'm a natural born killer.
Now I can't hang around my mama cause I scare her. I want the blast, motherfucker.
Yeah, what's up?
It feels like I'm busting a nut when I open you up, cause your body is exposed to the midnight mist. All weak motherfuckers give my wing a kiss, cause I'm giving dirt naps, coming with them dumb ass raps to make your lungs collapse. Perhaps you never sleep, cause every time you doze, you catch blows to the motherfucking nose. Ain't seen the sun in 66 days. Let me count the ways in a fuck. I never, ever, ever made a whole state, but I'm down with Dre, like AC is down with OJ. So fuck how you're living, I'm the unforgiven, psycho-driven murderer. It's organic, don't panic, I can't stand it. God damn it, schizophrenic. So fuck Charlie Manson, I snatch him out his truck, hit him with a brick and I'm dancing.
Mass murderer, natural born killer, and I don't wanna die.
I don't wanna die.
move on some murderin' shit. Keeping niggas in order, making their life shorter, ready to slaughter. Cause to me a life ain't worth a quarter or a dime. Mushrooms got my mind hallucinating. Ain't no debating, I'm creating an escape route to be out without a doubt. Scot free, so don't even think about trying to stop me. Cause I can't wait, I'm out the gate on the perimeter. A thriller from a natural born killer.
Off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the E so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search know what's up with 213.
So I hooked select on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. Sexy as hell, I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chorus broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass, whoa, and the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist.
The General Mama, this is DJ Zidik. I'm getting balls right now, something new by the Snoop Doggy Dogg. And this one goes out to the ladies from all the guys. A big bow wow wow. Cause we gonna make it a little mystery here tonight. This is DJ Zidik on the station that slaps you across your fat ass with a fat dick.
When I met you last night, baby, before you opened up your gap, I had respect for your lady. But now I take it all back, cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even licked my balls. Leave your number on the cabinet, and I promise, baby, I give you a call
next time I'm feeling kinda horny, you can come on over and I'll break you off. And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just lay back and open your mouth. Corrupt, gave a fuck about a bitch, I'd always be broke. I never have no motherfucking endo to smoke. I get sloped and loony. Bitch, you can't do me. Do we look like BBD? You hoochie groupie. I have no love for hoes. That's something that I learned in the pound. So how the fuck am I supposed to pay this hoe? Just the latest hoe. I know the pussy's minds. I'ma fuck a couple more times and then I'm through with it. There's nothing else to do with it. Pass it to the homie, now you hit it. Cause she ain't nothing but a bitch to me. And y'all know that bitches ain't shit to me. I gives a fuck. Why don't y'all pay attention? Approach her with a different proposition. I'm corrupt, ho. You'll never be my only one. Trick ass bitch.
It ain't no fun.
In the motherfucking house with a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth. Hoes recognize, niggas do too. Cause when bitches get scandalous and pull a voodoo, what you gon' do? You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. Silly of me to fall in love with a bitch, knowing damn well I'm too caught up with my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop Doggy? I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it. Cause you know I don't love it.
Woo! Hey, now you know. Inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches, three to get ready, and four to hit the switches in my Chevy. 6-4 red to be exact, with bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So back up, bitch, because I'm struggling. Just get on your knees and then start juggling these motherfucking nuts in your mouth. It's me, Warren G, the nigga with the clout.
It's the incredible, the lyrical. You can't be me like Niecy. To see me is gonna take a miracle. I'm driving motherfuckers hysterical with a touch of this twister, stylistic mixture. What I create pulsates, there is no escape. Annihilate your mental mind state. They labels my vocabulary abusive. I packs more knowledge than Confucius. I'm deadly, induce you like Medusa. With thoughts to share the niggas throughout this hemisphere, far and near. Prepare, catch me chilling like the winner. Up against the number one contender as I enter. Cause I get heated like friction. Motherfuck your whole jurisdiction. React this fact, not fiction. Telepathic addiction to this homicidal recital. Dangerous and vital to all my rivals. Suicidal brainwaves conveys through the average motherfuckers' minds these days. I'm all ready to put work in. Take 10 steps and turn and shoot the first nigga smirking. Give a fuck, what's your name? What's your claim? Or why you came? Motherfucker, don't explain. Simply, don't tempt me, cause I'm simply legging hoes like Simpty, the invincible MC.
New York, big city of dreams, and everything in New York ain't always what it seems. You might get fooled, you come from out of town, but I'm getting on by heart. I'm from the dark man.
Too much,
I serve too many people. Too much, it's too much, I serve too many people. And when I've been disturbing it, won't be no sleep.
We
live in New York, big city of dreams, and everything in New York ain't always what it seems. You might get fooled, you come from out of town, but I'm getting on by heart.
Give me a couple G's, every MC, I knock to his knees, verbally useless. Oh, you got the juice, I squeeze it juiceless. The barbaric, versatile, you know kin of me, so how the fuck you inherit my style? Now, out the clear blue sky, I can't deny, now the day goes by, don't get high, don't ask why. Tonight's the night for me to rip microphones into bits and pieces. Lyrical telekinesis gets me in the verbally vindictive.
violent vocabulary vibes to existence. Catch me in the pitch black path. I sit and let the sick thoughts pass through my mental till I hear an instrumental. Then detrimental verbal get the spitting. The highest of intellect try connecting with the written. Now they face with the forbidden. Vocally chosen to explore new terrains, then remain unseen. Throughout the war, dips like a Lolo. With my verbal fofo, the cocoa complexion MC with the slow flow. Show, I take it to you from the dough. Motherfucker, mentally I go hardcore. I disconnect you, corrupt the MC to vocally void your whole molecular structure. Catastrophic, mystic is missile flick, hitting them seeds like pits, the deadliest lyricist.
New York, New York, big city of dreams, and everything in New York ain't always what it seems. You might get fooled, you think I'm from out of town, but I'm down by law, and I'm from the dough.
Too much,
too many people,
too much.
Too much, I serve too many people. And when I finish serving, it won't be no sequel. New York, New York, big city of dreams. And everything in New York ain't always what it say. You might get fooled if you come from out of town, but I'm in my own when I'm from the dope. And
too much,
I serve too many people.
Too much. Too much.
I serve too many people. And when I finish serving, it won't be no sequel.
We lie. Tonight I serve 2,000 MCs, and we live. Cause can't none fuck with the DPGs, we live. It was the night I served 2,000 MCs, live.
Baby,
none can fuck with the DPGs.
Suckers who claim to be home. Who gives it up and who be rocking all that rough stuff? All in the cut is young dads with the pimp struck. Construct game on those who act lame. See, ain't a damn thing change. You know I ride the neighborhood slow. Floss on you and let the wind blow. True indeed, I'm having a ball. Pick up the phone and give my homies a call. What's up with y'all? Living in the city where we born to ball. Roll up a Philly, we pack it tight. What a pity, what a sight. Inhaling something more, damn, I got what I need. It got me kinda feeling so live. In the sea, got a brother, so I'm feeling so high. Peel out the skate, enjoy my day. And I love to burn rubber. Pump up the jam for the summer. Give me your Regal, Snoop got the hover. Kinda make you wanna sit back and wonder for the summer. Back in effect, call me once again. The question is why y'all got a problem with me getting live. Say the wrong thing, get fried. Prepare, in effect, call me so prepared everywhere. Causing ruckus, all being fair. Dad's Dillinger, finally alone in my zone. Be by myself in the place that I call home. Check it out, keep out the scenery. It mean to me nothing to me. You keep fronting to me. I hit you up, dog pal. All come around, lay them all down. Always be fronting for the town. Throw it up, east side, west side, bump it. California to stay, but we be causing ruckus and I love it. Feeling alive, watching as the cops pass by, feeling alive. Homie, yeah.
Japan. Rockin' like Run DMC, homie, without a band. In hand, I rock gang, control the whole scene. Watching the flow, get stole, get blown away. Any other rapper pay dearly, severely. Y'all coming near me, bam. You get bruised, bad in the slam. People try to see who I am, I kick it down.
But never again.
Well, I'm back with the bubonic chronic, set for that A. So all my dogs back to back blaze the zags to the fullest feeling, the feeling you never could feel. Where your mind is calm, where your body is chill. As I mob with the pound and my nigga Nate Dogg, not flagging, but sagging, but having a ball. Yes, all your motherfuckers wanna see like dogs, wanna be like dogs, but can't compare to dogs.
It's like one to the, two to the, K to the, R-U-P-T in effect. I stepped with a tech in the back. Ain't no hood, got no love, so I packs a strap in.
I once knew a nigga named Dr. Dre. He was a baller from the motherfucking CPT. He hooked up with some niggas from the LBC. And now they fucking up the whole rap industry.
Check it out and peep game on the one they call that nigga Daz. An OG from the pound, straight putting it down for the east side. But this is just a dub sack of dope, so to your west to get smoked. You can't see my motherfucking homie from the CPT. And you can't see my motherfucking dogs from the LBC.
Check this flow, brutal ain't the word to describe nigga. Me. Remember, I murder niggas as a hobby. Bodies get batted for fucking with the best. Y'all dump with the tech of terrorists, whole fucking chest off. Do I give a fuck?
Hell nah.
I'm a loke nigga.
You tryna provoke, nigga.
Step and get smoked, nigga. Strap in the back. I'm rolling and I'm pumping. Niggas talk shit, I roll by and start dumping. Food played a role like the G's. Punk ass little fucking mark niggas, please. Murder in the first degree. I stepped with a tech burst and flee. You'll find none worse than me.
I once knew a nigga named Dr. Dre. He was a baller from the motherfucking CPT. He hooked up with some niggas from the LBC. And now they fucking up the whole rap industry.
See, motherfuckers murder and mangle, strangle. I'm bitches like a bangle, check it from a whole different angle. Bitches, I'm never simping, you'll see me pimping. I slip the clip and bust a cap. Watch them fall flat on they back like this and like that from an automatic strap. So, retire the tech, enough respect. I get wrecked with a Glock and it just don't stop. I check every nigga known that's trying to check me. I wreck microphone, verbally respect me. I'm off to the stove to get me a foe. Oh, so I'm headed out the door.
I once knew a nigga named Dr. Dre. He was a baller from the motherfucking CPT. He hooked up with some niggas from the LBC. And now they fucking up the whole rap industry. I once knew a nigga named Dr. Dre. He was a baller from the motherfucking CPT.
nigga. You know Lucifer.
Nah.
You about to meet him, motherfucker.
Four reasons come to mind why your motherfucking brother is hard to find. He been walking on the streets and fucking with mine. Stupid punk can't fuck with a mastermind. See, I never take a step on a Compton block or a lay without the AK ready to pop. Cause them punk motherfuckers in black and white ain't the only motherfuckers I got to fight. I think it's better to be telling the facts than cuffed up and jacked and fucked up with your niggas looking at you going, God damn. Cause it's the city, and for you to survive, a nigga gotta be a gangster. And I'm a nigga you can't remove. So got a lot of motherfuckers for trying to prove to they homies they can hang by dealing with me. But once again, in the end, that D-E-A-D, I never did time on a murder yet. Cause I relax and back to a job and jet. Yo, I know you understand my flow. So here we go in death row, come let a motherfucker know. A motherfucker who's known for carrying gaps and kick raps that make snaps, adapts to any environment that I'm located at. If you see me on a solo move, believe that I'm strapped. 4-4, Trey 8, or AK-47. Cause slowly but surely, seen you on a stairway to heaven. Just put my finger on the trigger and pull back. And lay a punk motherfucker flat as he wonder what pop before he got pop. I told you I was Dre and you know it don't stop. Now I know you understand my flow. So here we go with death row. Come let a motherfucker know. I break some off, I break some off, yeah. I break some off, but I ain't speaking about between the thighs. I'm talking about cocking a gauge in between your eyes and make you drop to your knees cause you realize that it gotta make any nigga civilized. Old buster ass nigga talking bullshit. Don't know that I'm the wrong nigga to fuck with. Get lit or hit up by the doctor. A nigga that breaks them off properly, real G, so don't doubt it. I'm the one that's doing it while these other niggas talk about it. And if motherfuckers come at me wrong, I straight put my 44 Desert Eagle to his motherfucking dome and show him why they call me the Notorious One. The name is Dre Eastwood when I'm packing a gun. You don't believe me, well step up and give it a try. And if you die, use a buster, cause real niggas don't die. But some still don't hear me.
Now my rhymes are as potent as pipe bombs. It takes time to concoct rhymes like mines, like landmines. All set to explode, microphone is all set to unload. Zone watch, that means watch the zone. I'm in a temple with a million dead MC microphones. And they all want it back by the geeks. Sleep if you dare, cause death catch niggas when they sleep. Beware of the consequences, it's senseless to face a prosecuted life or death and see sentence. Travel through your inner thoughts, just to vision how far I could get. Explore to the inner core and ain't stop yet. Continue the journey, cause all that shit you kick just don't concern me. You can't U-turn me back to reality, where niggas pack straps and they mentality react so violently to leave and see breathing silently with hollow point talons for the violence. Ain't no harm in me, ain't got no love for no hoes in harmony. It's easy to find MCs to execute, chances of survival too small to compute. Recognize, like this was Samuel Sneed. I grip the microphone, continue with my devilish deeds. Cause all I see in my M-I-N-D is D-P-G for L-I-F-E. And all I see on the M-I-C is another mangled MC opposing me. Supposed to be regulating in this rap era. Made one error up against the microphone terror. It takes two to tangle. I told Daz don't worry like he's Murray, I'm a strangle. MC with the microphone cords, you don't faze me. Your thoughts been invaded and explored. I know the ins and the outs to your buddy. I know where you live and how you make your money. I came to violate you, that's a crate you. I create two murderous scenes. Can you relate to a dog pound gangster?
DPG,
I'm a dog pound gangster.
DPG,
DPG.
I'm a dog pound gangster.
DPG.
Straight dog pound gangster.
I got the right to serve your ass when you heading to school. Cause I'm that nigga dance bitch and I'm a fucking fool. Don't play with my head, nigga. Killers don't speak. Come out the woodworks on your ass. Real niggas start the streets. I'm matched in my inner circle. But only G's wrong. Hellhounds in the war zone. Not giving a mad fuck.
About what?
About your clique. Or what you representing ain't meaning shit. Busters jump to get their fucking wigs split. Caught up in the twist while I'm sticking dick to your bitch. You don't know, nigga, I'm down to do low. Your bitch is jacking dads, I'm digging deep as Cusco. Check it out.
Massive, you get your ass kicked. Tangle with assassins down for mad shit.
Nigga, the straps in your hand. Now what you gon' do is you gon' blast me. And blast corrupt too, or you just gon' hold it and act like a bitch. Where's he at? Cause I got me a gap. And I'ma show him how a true G's supposed to act with a strap. There's something about being a dog pound gangster, nigga. Till I die, dog pound for life. Show me your hoe and I'll be fucking that bitch by midnight.
But see,
it ain't nothing nice shaking these niggas like dice. I told you once, so I ain't singing it twice. A dog pound gangster.
DPG.
I'm a dog pound gangster.
DPG.
Straight dog pound gangster. Till I die, I'm a dog pound gangster. Straight dog pound gangster. Till I die, I'm a dog
pound
gangster. Giving it up, I'm a dog pound gangster. When I blast, I'm a dog pound gangster.
That's all I know. That's all I live for. It's DPG. When I wake up in the morning, all I see is DPG. That's all I know.
It's slippery out there and wet tonight, so y'all drivers, y'all slow down and be careful that you don't run into nobody. Put all them yaks down and them chronic joints and thing and go and make it home, cause you know people in California can't drive. This is the late night conversation hour, baby, coming at you live. It's 2:35 a.m. from the zone with the balls. The Megatron Max DJ and giving you the beats back that made us all.
Back down.
say it to him. Oh, Busta.
Picture me rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody can tell it. No, there's no being sold. But I ain't the one selling. Don't wanna be another number. I got a fucking gang of weed to keep you going under. The federalists wanna see me dead. Niggas put prices on my head. Now I got two rock bottles by my bed. I feed them lead. Now I'm released. How will I live? Will God forgive me for all the dirt a nigga did? To feed kids, one life to live. It's so hard to be positive when niggas shooting at your crib. Mama, I'm still thuggin', the world is a war zone. My homies is inmates, and most of them dead grown. Full grown, finally a man. Still scheming on ways to put some greed inside the palms of my empty hands. Just picture me rolling, flossing the beans on rims that isn't stolen. My dreams are sensing, my hopes are born. I'm like a fiend and finally sees when the dope is gone. My nerves are wrecked, heart beating in my hands are swollen. Thinking of the G's I'll be holding. Picture me rolling.
Can you sing it out? Move to the side a little bit so you can get a clear picture. Can you see it?
Picture me rolling.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, but peep how my nigga Psych do it. Guess who's back?
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, Nino, for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle. So I got the flaws, cause I'm more like a boss player. Thug bred to be a woman layer. So many player haters imitate a steady swinging. Make me wanna start back banging. So I'm caught up in the game. Dress code change. Packing 40 glocks to tame or rearrange. All that jealousy and envy coming from my enemies. While I'm sipping on Reme and running back Lexus and Chevys on the roam. 96 big body sitting no chrome. As we head up out the zone, stone facing his own. You can admire, but don't look too long. I'm living a dream with triple beans and my pockets bulging. It's hard to imagine. Picture me rolling.
Fuck up in it. Formulate a caper. Cause a nigga straight suffering from like I haven't paid for. My bitch finna have a back to see, so I need to hit a lick drastically. I see some bowling ass niggas and they're slipping in my spot. And I'm digging the block, so I'm chicken in the pot.
We caught him sleeping, he didn't beat you niggas creeping. It's how we do it every weekend, I dump the mat. Time to count the proper CPO, you got the wrong spot. Nigga, time to clock it. I get the liquor and you can get the females. The screwy shit that we inflict and get the street sales.
Move smooth as a motherfucker, me and my nine. I'm cool as a motherfucker, I'ma get mine. Now we're satisfied. Got the pockets on swollen, boss hog in this pocket. Next pocket, picture us a rubber.
Y'all ready for me? Picture me rolling roll call. You know there's some motherfuckers out there I just could not forget about. I wanna make sure they can see me. Number one on my list, Clinton Correctional Facilities. All you bitch ass CEOs. Can you niggas see me from there? Ballin' on y'all punk ass. Picture me rolling, baby. Yeah. All the niggas up in them cell blocks. I told y'all niggas when I come home or something. That's right, nigga. Picture me rolling. Oh, I forgot. The DA. Yeah, that bitch had a lot to talk about before. Can the hoe see me from here? Can you see me, hoe? Picture me rolling. And all you punk police, can you see me? Am I clear to you? Picture me rolling, nigga. Legit. Free like OJ all day. Can't stop. Hey, you know I got my niggas up in this motherfucker.
Oh shit. You done fucked up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I paint a perfect picture. Bomber hooches with precision.
changing my intentions to get richer with that some double OP. Dog, my fucking homie, you the cold ass nigga on them all.
Showing up, I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom, waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is all that's on the nigga's mind, but at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'ma get smart and get defensive and shit, and put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a slate, two multi-millionaire motherfuckers catching cases. Bitches get ready for the throwdown, the shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clown. I'm losing my religion, I'm vicious on these stool pigeons. You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you savage, they out to get the cabbage. I got nothing but love for my niggas living last.
I got a pit named P, she niggerina. I got a house out in the hills, right next to Chino. And I think I got a black Beamer, but my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by the little homie in the Riga. It feel good to you, baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the keys, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride, motherfuck the rest. Two of the best from the west side, and I can make you famous. Niggas been dying for years, so how can they blame us? I live in fear of a felony, I never stop belly needs. Motherfucking G's, if you got it, better flaunt it. Another woman, two of them everybody smoke one.
Roll with my Glock, so now I got a throw wave,
floating in the black bin, trying to do the show a day. Hey, wonder how I live without